Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how I got this golden eye look. If you want to know how I got this look, please keep watching. To start off with, I'm going to use my tea tree mattifying toner from the Body Shop. Next, I'm using the eyeshadow primer from MAC. Here I'm using the Color Leather by Star Studded Eyeshadow Book by Kat Von D. Now I'm using the Color Craft. Now I'm using the color Wish List from the Too Faced palette. For the eyeliner, I'm using Maybelline New York Eye Studio in the color Blackest Black. Now I'm going to apply my Eel Style eyelashes in the Style Honey using the Starlight Glue. Moving on to the face, I'm going to start off with a Lancome Makeup Primer. Now I'm using the stick foundation from Anastasia Beverly Hills in the color Golden. Now I'm going to contour under my eyes, nose, and cheeks using the banana color from the Anastasia Beverly Hills Contouring Kit. To set the concealer, I'm going to use the Ben Nye Banana Powder. To contour the rest of my face, I'm going to use the color Caramel and Sculpt from the NYX Contouring Palette. Mascara Lights Camera Lashes from Tarte. To make my eye appear bigger, I'm using my Sephora eyeliner in the color 7. For the blush, I'm using Pure Color Envy from Estee Lauder. To fill in my eyebrows, I'm using the eyebrow pencil from MAC in the color Spike. To make my eyes brighter, I'm using the color Wishlist on the inside corner of my eyes. To highlight, I'm using the Karma Beauty Highlighter. Next, I'm using Melted Matte from Too Faced in the color Sellout. To set my makeup, I'm using the Urban Decay All Nighter Makeup Setting Spray.